The morn was fair, the skies were clear, no breath came on the sea. When Mary left her Highland home and wandered forth with me, though flowers bedecked inside and fragrance filled the veil, by far the sweetest flower there was the rose of Allendale. Sweet rose of Allendale, sweet was the rose of Allendale. Where'er I wandered, east or west, though fate began to lower, she whispered hopes of happiness and tales of distant shores. My life would be a wilderness, unblessed by fortune's care, had fate not linked my lot to hers. The sweet rose of Allendale, sweet rose of Allendale, by far the sweetest flower there was the rose of Allendale.
Sweet.